MP, here's what we're working on this season.